Deputies in Palm Beach County say this guy was able to lie his way through two security stops at the airport and get very close to President Trump. Brandon Magnan is a disgraced Marine who was dishonorably discharged years ago for some pretty disturbing sex crimes. Now he lives in Naples. NBC2's Edna Ruiz went to Magnan's house today and ran into some pretty unhappy family members.
We went to Brandon Magnan's last known address. When I knocked on the door, a man and a woman answered. I asked for Magnan, and the woman told me to get off of her property or she would have us arrested. We spoke to her later in the day. Then she told us that Magnan's arrest was just a big misunderstanding. But this affidavit tells a different story.
About an hour and a half before the president took off, 37-year-old Brandon Magnan tried to breach security at the Palm Beach International Airport. According to court documents, someone else who was not named was in the car with Magnan. Magnan got through the first and second checkpoints by showing credentials that listed him as a law enforcement officer for the Marine Corps. But when he got to the third checkpoint, a Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputy noticed Magnan was not in uniform. It is standard procedure to be when the president is around. Members of the U.S. Marine Corps quickly realized Magnan's credentials were fake. Timothy Miller, a former Secret Service agent, says a security breach of a presidential area is a big deal.
It suggests somebody was very calculated. It suggests somebody had an operational plan. And the big concern is why.
When taken in for questioning, Magnan claimed he was retired from the Marine Corps. But the Secret Service found out he was dishonorably discharged in 2010 for sexual attacks. Magnan, now a registered sex offender, found himself back behind bars, booked on a charge for false personation of an officer or employee of the United States.
The fact that he would produce an ID is concerning because that, again, goes to the calculated focus of he was trying to get into an area where he shouldn't have been.
In Naples, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.